Welcome, this is Dhruvi Parikh and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Flash flooding caused by heavy rains on Tuesday night in Pullman and Moscow in US has swept away cars, damaged buildings and trapped about two dozen people inside businesses. The flooding occurred when the South Fork of the Palouse River overflowed, sending water rushing down North Grand Avenue. The rain that caused the flooding was the accumulation of roughly 2.5 inches spread out over the course of a week. The National Weather Service says a flood warning remains in effect on Wednesday for Paradise Creek in Moscow and Pullman and the Palouse River through Portlach, Idaho and Palouse, Washington. The localized flooding from heavy rain was expected to persist into Wednesday. Emergency responders remain people not to drive in, walk into or otherwise enter flooded areas. The firefighters have drawn a front end loader through the rising water. Those being rescued were taken to safe locations. 14 firefighters worked throughout the night, beginning in the evening rescuing at least 20 people from businesses along Grand Avenue. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Dhruvi Parikh. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.